And we have some breaking news from Monroe County, Illinois. A suspect is shot and killed by a sheriff's deputy after the deputy answered a domestic disturbance call at around 9 this morning at the 1500 block of Mill Street in Maystown. That's when the officer confronted the suspect and the fight started there. The deputy then shot and killed that suspect, and there were no other injuries in the incident. Now, Illinois State Police are handling that investigation, which is commonly known as their standard protocol.